in 2023 NBA season. Only one basketball star can save the day. Ray Torres from the New York Knicks. He goes to the finals against the Lakers. It's gonna be a hard game, but Ray and his team are going to win. It's the third quarter, and the Lakers are winning by 30 points. But Ray keeps shooting until the 5 seconds in the fourth quarter. Ray slam dunks over LeBron James and wins it for the New York Knicks. The end. And they stay there.